And now to the upcoming Zurich Classic of New Orleans, the only team format event on the PGA Tour. Due to the pandemic, the event was canceled in 2020, and it had limited fans last year. But this year, no restrictions. The PGA has dropped all COVID protocols, so record crowds are expected on the West Bank next month.
Pre-COVID, you know, 100,000, 100, between 100 and 120,000, we could have 20, 25, even 30,000 on a big day, you know, with good weather. So, you know, hard to say. I mean, the ticket sale, regular ticket sales are just getting rolling. I mean, the corporate sales have been off the charts. So if we have, you know, if we continue the momentum that we've had up to now, all the way through April, yeah, I think we could certainly bump up against that. We'd love to see that. So, I mean, it's going to be a great field and a lot of great players for them to come see, and a lot of other things to do if it's not all about the players for you. So, yeah, we hope we could. I'd love to stand here next year and say we broke a record.
Defending champion Cameron Smith could break a record this year. He's already a two-time champion at the Zurich Classic. There has never been a three-time winner here in New Orleans. He'll once again be teaming up with fellow Australian Mark Leishman, and they love playing in this event in this city.
New Orleans is a pretty exciting city. The nightlife is very good. So we spend a lot of time just at dinners having a couple of beers every night, and I think that kind of relaxed us for the rest of the week, and we managed to play, you know, some of our best golf that we've played.